swerve shot. So I've got to try and hit this red. Okay, so there's swerve around the brown to hit this red. You could use angles off the cushions, but in this case, you've got reds here, reds here, reds here, and also reds here. So it's going to be really awkward to try and come around off any of these cushions. So what we're going to do is dig down on this cue ball, the bottom right hand side, we're going to swerve around the brown.